San and Anahita. They were above us a moment ago.
I see. They must have gone up west.
It's strange. It's a maze here, but I feel I've walked this path before.
Farah? Are you all right?
Yes. All is well. Here, take this. I don't want to lose anyone to this place. Stay on the path to the Samor Gate. I'll meet you up there.
Coming.
Huh?
He wants to lock us up.
Who?
You found me, but I wasn't lost, you know.
This place has become a prison. You know nothing of patience. I have spent centuries on my knees waiting. Oh, it's getting too crowded in here.
Hi, Sargon.
Anahita is taking the prince to the Simorgh Gate. Do you know which way to go?
The Simorgh Gate? It's high up, but I doubt they would get very far. Your leader is already on their trail. He went west. Since the curse changed everything, the shortest way is through the sacred archives. But it's not as quiet as it once was. It has become a maze, overrun by lunatics. Once you see the big bells, it means you're not far from the exit.
West. The sacred archives, a maze overrun by lunatics. Big bells.
Hi, Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Ooh.